It's already live. So there is a lot of news that Rajmata Bibhu Kumari Devi is apparently my mother is apparently Mani, you're by the way on live, huh? The people there is joining BJP. I've read something in Tripura Info that she's praised the Prime Minister Narendra Bhai Modi and she may be joining the BJP. I'm in Ujjainta Palace. Main Ujjainta Palace mein abhi hoon in Agartala. And I'm sitting with my mother, Rajmata Bibhu Kumari Devi. And I've asked her, ki Chief Minister has praised, has quoted my mother as praising our Prime Minister Narendra Bhai Modi. And maybe she's joining BJP. So I've asked her, and maybe you should ask her yourself if she is joining BJP or not. And what is her view? Mani?
Who is this?
You are live on Facebook Live. My mother does not know much about technology, but I'm sitting with my mother. There's news, Mani, that you're joining BJP and
this
you're supporting...
This is news to me.
Are you joining BJP, Mani?
How can I join BJP? I'm not in politics. So how can I join? I've been a Congress person all my life, and I've told everybody that I'm not interested in politics.
And did you praise Narendra Bhai Modi yesterday?
Why should I praise him? I don't know him. So how can I praise him if I don't know him? I've seen him in the, your television. Mm-hmm. I read about him. But I have nothing to say against him or for him. Because I don't know what he's thinking. I don't know him personally.
There is a website, News Tripura Info, which has said that you're joining...
That's lies. Hmm? He's a liar, whoever said this.
So I think we have set the entire issue to rest, and to the dirty tricks department of some political parties. Next time, do not take on people on lies. We are against the Citizenship Amendment Bill, and we will make sure that the Citizenship Amendment Bill does not get passed. And if you are so scared... Do not spread lies. My mother is not going to BJP. She has not praised Narendra Bhai Modi. And my stance against citizenship bill is clear. I didn't need to do this, but I've actually come on Facebook Live to make it very clear. My mother is right there and I am here. And no, there is no such move. And all reports in the media which suggests otherwise is fake and full of lies. Belaino Hambai, thank you.